Another thing my dad taught me was whenever you get a raise at your job, you should put more money into your retirement and pretend that you didn't really get a raise, and then you don't miss the money that's gone.